Chapter 1. The Lucky Pet. This is a time of extraordinary historic significance for animal lovers. A rather fortuitous event occurred at the very core of our pet trade, bringing a series of amazing transformations to our favourite industry. We were astonished to witness an unprecedented surge of charitable tendencies in the hearts and minds of those at the very pinnacles of our pet establishments. From this unlikely and surprising source, the sentiment soared on the wings of slogans, whirled for a bit with the winds of wordy policies, then dribbled down the chain of command, seeped through the cracks in middle management, and finally infected the impressionable among the shop floor staff. No one has been left unaffected, not even the stock. The specimens on our shelves have found themselves responsibly bred and armed with their respective care leaflets, and for the first time in history, they now have their happiness assured. Furthermore, those fortunate species that warrant microchipping are guaranteed up to 100% chance of a blissful future. What's more, not only are the animals now sold responsibly, but also to responsible homes only. No longer do we need to be concerned with what awaits them. In tremors of eager anticipation, the specimens now look forward to futures so bright they need to be equipped with sunglasses, which they must wear at the time of departure from their stores of origin and not remove until the glare of bemusement wears off. The glasses feature rose-tinted lenses, specifically developed for the purpose, designed to shield their sensitive eyes from the dazzling bliss that lies ahead. And thus an army of four-legged pioneers leads our pet trade straight into the golden age, to tread untrodden paths, to sail virgin waters, the honour.